beauty as a form of art, as a bright phenomenon in the world. Painting, watercolor, graphics, sculpture, art and crafts in the program KazArt. In today's program, cellophane painting of Solya Sulymenova, immersion in the great steppe, Kazakh chronicles of the artist, Arwahs, heroes of plastic canvases. The ruby-colored steppe from the red tulips does not leave anyone indifferent. The expanses of the great steppe have become a source of inspiration, philosophical understanding of ancient cultures and modern civilization for the Kazakh artist Solya Sulymenova. The train in which Solya traveled once was rushing to the north of the country. The boundless Kazakh steppe was buried amidst all of spring splendor. But the artist's eye caught the plastic bottles and cellophane bags in a blossoming red and green field. These attributes of our time, like fast-moving tumbleweed, have become part of the steppe landscape. And the artist began to share with the outside world her understanding of this incredible infinite space of the great steppe. Works have appeared where the steppe has become a central theme at different times of the year. Steppe is a symbol of the native land, the pride of the Kazakh people.
У меня как бы сформировалось это понимание, что я хочу делать степь. Я просто еще.
I was aware that I want to make a steppe. I just thought that we, the people living in Kazakhstan, the Kazakhstani people, always assume that we live in the steppe, even if we live in Almaty, near the mountains. Wherever we live, we still know that around us is huge infinite horizontal line of the steppes that stretches for hundreds of kilometers. I thought probably this is some sign. And in my ideal views, how it should look like, I thought I would have such space in which I will make a step from plastic packages, passing from spring smoothly into summer. First green, then burnt yellow, scorched summer, then discolored autumn, and then completely black and white winter, and then again the spring. This is the whole cycle. I dreamed of this.
Такая, а потом совершенно черно-белая зима, а потом опять переходящая весну, вот этот вот весь круговорот. Я мечтала вот об этом.
A cheeky Almaty girl from the 90s, an activist of the legendary underground group Green Triangle, a member of the Young Artists Union of Kazakhstan, young Solya Sulymenova challenged everyone, parents, friends, the community, and first of all, herself.
Это было своего рода такое протестное молодежное движение. В динамике вот их творчества сразу очень ярко проявили себя.
It was kind of protest youth movement. At that time, very young, 16-17 years old artists Alma Minglibaeva and Solya Sulymenova had brightly shown their talent. They're still very close friends. It was immediately clear that this is a phenomenon. She even dressed at that time absolutely unexpected for everyone, walked with a shaved head on, she wore interesting designer clothes, and that immediately attracted the attention. She was saying unexpected things for everyone. That was part of her life. Her statements of some kind of creative search attracted attention. She was looking for some truth.
Вот этот ракурс ее жизни, ее высказываний, ее каких-то творческих поисков обращал на себя внимание и прежде всего тем, что она искала какую-то истину.
After 10 years, the juvenile, maximalist search for truth was reflected in piercing lines, resist the wind cleaning the ribs, remain kind. Solya from childhood grew up in the atmosphere of admiration of Kazakh art and literature. Mother is a dean of the conservatory. Father is a well-known Kazakh artist, founder of the Union of Designers of Kazakhstan. a family which worships Kazakh traditional music and world painting.
Для меня очень долгое время мой папа был как кумиром таким. Ну и, конечно,
for me, for a very long time, my father was my idol. Favorite friends of my father were artists. Uncle Kaljan Aitbayev, Salihiddin Aitbayev. I treated him as a teacher. I studied at an art school, although my mind was busy with other things, and it was not so interesting. I attended an art school reluctantly, but at the age of 16, I suddenly felt that I really wanted to draw, and I thought it was very important.
Ну, 16 лет я вдруг почувствовала, что я очень сильно хочу рисовать, и мне кажется, что, мне казалось, что это очень важно.
In 1996, Sonia Sulimenova received a diploma of the Kazakh Architecture and Construction Academy with a degree in design of the architectural environment. In the same year, her graduation work was awarded the Grand Prix at the International Competition of Diploma Projects in Yekaterinburg. Already in those years, Sonia Sulimenova began to prefer the urbanistic Almaty landscapes to the enchantment of the steppe legends and the past. Time would pass, and the artist with the name will share her personal perception of the great cultural heritage of her people.
Очень благодарна моей маме в том, что она меня ориентировала правильно на отношение к казахской культуре.
I am very grateful to my mother that she guided me correctly on the attitude to the Kazakh culture. I am Russian speaking. My parents are Russian speaking. We are such total Almaty residents in the fourth generation. My mother learned Kazakh when she was adult, and despite this, she was absolutely amazing. She had very important qualities for the artist. She immensely respected and admired the traditional culture, and she passed on to me. Today, Sonia Sulimenova is an artist with a worldwide reputation. She is invited to the largest galleries in the world of Europe and America. Her works are exhibited on the most famous art places. And each of her personal exhibitions is purely national view of the world, of life. The very first cellophane painting was purchased in a private collection. In 2015, in the framework of the Venetian Biennale of Contemporary Art, the artist presented her plastic canvases and made a sensation.
Хотелось бы отметить, вот у нее три такие серии очень важные для ее творчества и для современного искусства Казахстана.
I would like to note her three series, so important in her work and for contemporary art in Kazakhstan. The first series is Kazakh Chronicle. It began with the fact that Sonia studied ancient Kazakh photographs as early as the end of the 19th century. She was impressed by these images, these national costumes, and she began to transfer them to easel paintings, having seen these photographic scenes in the stories performed a very long time ago and carrying this documental message, the true life in the national life. She saw the true face of the national culture.
Она увидела истинное лицо национальной культуры.
For many years, Sonia Sulimenova worked on a series of works Kazakh Chronicle. The first works were performed in the technique of granography and refer to 2005. The works were exhibited in the gallery Tengri Umay and at the exhibition Kazakh Paintings by Sonia Sulimenova in the United States. Later in 2008, the artist presented her works in the new technique, acrylic, the basis of photography, at the auction Christie's. The theme of the national identity of Kazakhstan received more detailed disclosure at the exhibition East of Nowhere, which was held in the Italian city of Turin. In 2014, Sonia Sulimenova presented her new project, cellophane painting. In place of brushes, canvas, acrylic and oil paints came plastic bags and hot silicone. The work was done atypical for the artist's way, unusual materials were used. Pictures, fantastic in form, unexpected in content, with an unusual interpretation and aesthetics of the theme of the Great Steppe.
Ну, это работа «Три невесты», «Три келинки». Она основана на архивной фотографии.
This work about three brides, three killings, is based on archival photographs of the late 19th century. This is one of the first works with packages, and to make the face here, I needed 30-35 PAX layers. For me, this central killing, she is the main character. She goes from work to work. Well, they are also very important. It often happens that the emphasis is on one person, and there are people who always remain in the shadow of some more prominent ones, but they are still very important.
Всегда акцент делается на каком-то одном человеке, а бывают такие люди, которые всегда остаются в тени каких-то более заметных, но они тем не менее все равно очень важные люди. Здесь интересно получилось, что там, где у нее тумар, вот, получилось, что
Kia, it was very interesting that where she had a mist, I inserted a package with literal text. The cheapness of packages and the ease of using them probably leads to the fact that many packages are used only for a very short time. For example, in a store everything fits in packages and then thrown away. It turned out so that it became her amulet, a fork. And here some firm asks not to throw this package, use it again, and it's used again. That's it. These are three brides. And the background here is a dastarkhan, plastic oil cloth. I first searched, I'm constantly looking for new surfaces, and then I started using polycarbonate sheets.
Вот потом я стала использовать поликарбонатные листы.
The heroes of Soya Sulimenova seem to live in parallel worlds. The characters of the artist's paintings are located along the same canvas, against the background of walls and fences, pasted with ads of very different content. Very often, images are used from the family album. Grandfathers, grandmothers, aunts and uncles, and even long-lost friends in history. In the series of works Casa Chronicle, there are ghostly images of steppe ancestors and spirits of the adherents, Arwahs. The artist masterfully uses the medieval composition method of displaying images of different characters in the same plane. With her work, she again and again reminds modern Kazakhs of the value of nomadic tradition of ancestors, grandparents, grandmothers, and the memory of the family.
В 19 лет я восхищаюсь и удивляюсь ей.
I admire her for 19 years as an artist. As a person, she had a lot of series, portraits, flowers, chronographies. She switched to Kazakh subjects, then she photographed fences, gates, and worked on photos from above. What I like about her is that she does not stop, works, finds a topic, then another, switches absolutely 180 degrees, switches, and goes on. Soulie is very fast in structure and bold. She composes quickly. Our different energy, it's very interesting in our family life, in our creative duet.
На 180 градусов, можно сказать, поворачивается и идет дальше.
The works of Sulimenova are permeated with the idea of combining modern urban culture with the traditional steppe. The artist is extraordinary. Like shouting at the top of her voice shows that the steppe traditions are increasingly going to museums, archives, funds and storage. Sulimenova's complex technique, photos, printing on fabrics, painting, is also the imposition of various cultural layers that are taking place right now in our life, before our eyes.
Так. Ну, это работа из моего проекта. Из моего проекта где-то в Великой степи, Somewhere in the Great Steppe. Вот.
This work is from my project. Somewhere in the Great Steppe. This is an owl in Nauriz, when such a drop, when such a dirt is very interesting, because here these t-shirts, packages are used less. They served as a glaze. There is such a thing in painting, when you cover a certain transparent layer with a certain color. Here the plastic t-shirts have become such a glaze.
Какой-то цвет, сверху покрываешь каким-то тонким другого цвета слоем. Вот. А здесь вот эти вот пластиковые маечки.
Here very important meanings appear with packages. For example, here it is written, Tokyo Museum. My friend, the Japanese, saw this package and says it's the same environmental museum, EcoArt. But even they produce plastic bags that have reached here. For them, there are meanings. Why do I call this cellophane? New painting. Because it's very important to me. I perform some picturesque tasks. I'm trying to color, form, express what I care about.
Стоят смыслы. Почему я называю это целлофановая живопись? Потому что мне очень важно, чтобы вот я выполняю какие-то живописные задачи. То есть я пытаюсь цветом, формой выразить то, что меня волнует.
Her art suffocates in the museums and galleries, and the artist comes out with her works to the expanses of streets and squares. Sulimenova is a permanent member of ArtBudFest in Almaty, ArtFest in Astana. She does not stop experimenting and creating.
Работы с Аулией Сулейменовой, они, мне кажется, наиболее органично как раз вот писались в...
The works of Saulia Sulimenova most organically fit in our day, in our format, and in our nature reserve museum. There was a problem at the reserve museum is sick, that people throw garbage. The most evil of the surrounding nature is plastic bags. There was an idea that the visitors of the night of the museum were not just passive observers, and they took part in the masterclass. They collected their bags for the museum, so that Saulie used them, and everything happened in front of them. They saw how the traditional image of the Kazakh bride can be made from modern materials. That is, it was a work that was born before their eyes in one day. All participants in the museum's night saw that. For the bride, different packages and different colors were used. When the image of the bride appeared in the picture, everyone was surprised. How could this be done from here? And when it was installed and already at the sunset it was visible, it certainly made a great impression.
Как можно было вот из этого вот это сделать? И когда она была установлена и уже на закате ее было видно, это, конечно, производило большое впечатление.
Each time returning from distant countries, Saulia Sulimenova again and again admires the beauty of her native Almaty. Here, every corner is a moment of her childhood, adolescence, the dearest people live here, and each time the artist again and again seeks answers to exciting questions.
В прошлом году, в апреле, меня пригласили на Culture Summit, на культурный саммит в Абу-Даби, всемирный.
Last year, in April, I was invited to attend a cultural summit for a cultural world summit in Abu Dhabi, which brought together officials, statesmen, artists from all around the world, where there were about 500 people. And there I realized a very important thing. First, that we can change something, and the artist can change something too. We can change something if we interact. When the program Modernization of Kazakhstan's Identity was launched, it so happened that me and Alma Minlibaeva were included in this program. And we decided that we can talk about some things that excite, worry not only us. Now we have some projects in the future. We want young artists to go to the residence around the world, and that Kazakhstan is included in the world art process. Art is a soft power. This is what changes the world.
Вот, и чтобы Казахстан на самом деле вошел в мировой художественный процесс.
In the new cycle of Saulia Sulimenova, plastic serves as a paint. The landscape, composed of thin film of cellophane package, is torn by pieces of words in separate letters, in sentences, and the words in them are signs of plastic civilization. Each such sign says about certain lifestyle, about perfect purchases. In fact, all these packages, potential garbage, and there is a bitter meaning in it, plastic signs of society are scattered all over the world. The indifferent artist throws a defiant challenge. Solya Suleymanova turns all this garbage into an internal palette for her incredible paintings.